All right, guys, installation takes 5 minutes. You just have to remove these two canopy mounts and remove the screw here and this screw here. And there is the provided hardware for your new mounting post. Now do the other side and we're done.